just finished the most wonderful story of a beanstalk in all.